Patterns Realty. I'm down here in Frisco to give you a shot of this town side where the water has receded and basically been sucked dry on this side. After the storm goes through, the water's going to have to come back, so we are going to be concerned about sound side flooding at that point. I tried to get out to the Frisco Pier to take some shots there, but it's really just too windy right now. The wind is just blowing the sand all over the place. The rumors about the inlet between Frisco and Hatteras are false. There was some overwash, especially during high tide, but there is no inlet. Right now, the roads are pretty good, considering the swell and the wind. But continue to check back with us. We're going to try to get some more videos later when the wind dies.